Some people who were evacuated because of the Quarry Fire in Jefferson County were also allowed to go back home today. This fire is burning west of Ken Carroll. It has burned 527 acres and is 45% contained. This fire is being investigated as an arson.